Wait for a drop. I'm about to come get him because he's about to die. I can already tell. I don't know where the fuck the Marines are, so fuck it. Drive around and fuck some people up. Fuck some people up. Fuck some people up. God. Can you aim?
Survivors and need immediate dust off.
Like, you like my driving skills? Killed the other guy. Didn't mean to, but hey, it happens. Isn't that one I just went in? I forget which one I came in. See, I tell you, I'm gonna make mistakes in this fucking thing.
In a dropship to pick them up.
ammo, boy. Look at all that shit, boy.
Keiko 419 to Cortana. Four hammers on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, four hammer. We're ready for dust off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Where'd my warhog go? Can you imagine trying to walk this ship? Ship took forever. Absolutely forever. Came there, fucked shit up, left. Hope I can get out of here. Yeah, boy.
Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
First off, Cortana, don't tell me what to do. I does what I want. I tell you, this one's gonna take me forever ever to find.
I got your back.
For whatever reason, I can only find like, what the fuck? I can only ever find like two really fast, and then the third one I'm just like, eh. 30 minutes trying to search for the goddamn ship.
Dive.
So I came out this one, right? I came out this one. Yep. And I went to that one. I went to... Tell you, like, there has to be like nap ones for this shit. There should be. It'd be so much easier to be searching around.
More of them! Over here! Messing me up!
The last lifeboat is near the cliff edge.
Told you. Don't send me to a nav point.
Structure. Let's check it out.
Oh, okay. God damn it.